Данное видео предоставлено сайтом onlinegdz.net, учебник Rainbow English, автора Афанасьева, 5 класс, Unit 6, часть 6, Step 5, шаг 5, Exercise 1, упражнение 1. Listen and say what Mary, Sophie and Kate were doing yesterday night. Послушайте и скажите, что Мэри, Софи и Кейт делали вчера вечером. Давайте вместе послушаем.
Yesterday was a very happy day for Kate. Her friends invited her to go to the circus. Yesterday night, the children were watching a circus show and enjoying every minute of it. Most of all, they liked the trained animals and the acrobats. After the show, the children talked about it. They all said they would like to go to the circus again. Mary went out yesterday night too. Her parents took her to the cinema to watch a new film. The film was about three children who traveled abroad with their parents and saw a lot of wild animals in the jungle of Africa. The children made friends with a chimp and helped a young lion who was ill. It was a very good film, and Mary enjoyed it. Yesterday was Sophie's birthday. Some of her friends came to say happy birthday to her. They brought lovely presents and flowers. Most of all, Sophie liked the toy animals that her brother and sister gave her. The children had tea and cakes. They played different games and enjoyed the party.
Итак, мы с вами прослушали про три девочки, да, про Кейт, Мэри и Софи, и услышали, что Кейт у нас была на цирковом шоу, Мэри у нас смотрела фильм с родителями, и у Софи был день рождения, она пила чай и, да, с пирогом, с семьей и друзьями. Если вдруг вы какие-то слова не знаете, вы можете ознакомиться с переводом. А сейчас мы с вами прочитаем, да, три предложения у нас, и нам нужно сказать, к какой девочке они относятся. One. Was watching a film with her parents. Смотрела фильм с родителями. Two. Was having tea with her family and friends. Пила чай со своей семьей и друзьями. И three. Was watching a show with her friends. Смотрела шоу со своими друзьями. И мы, да, увидели, что one, Mary, мы внизу видим, да, первое, это Mary у нас, was watching a film with her parents. Two, Sophie was having tea with her family and friends. And three, Kate was watching a circus show with her friends. Вот такое вот задание мы с вами сделали. Если вам понравилось наше видео, ставьте лайк и подписывайтесь на наш канал. Если остались какие-то вопросы, то оставляйте их в комментариях к этому видео.